Well, it is Easter Sunday, and many churches across our area started the day with an Easter sunrise service. 4029's Jonathan Rozelle is live for us in Fayetteville this morning. Jonathan, how about it?
Well, John, I'm here at Mount Sequoyah, and about an hour ago, this chapel was filled with dozens of people ready to worship. I want you to take a look at the video there we shot for you earlier. About 200 people from different churches came together to celebrate Easter. It was standing room only. As they sang, they read and heard scriptures from the Bible. Now, the CEO says Easter service sunrise reminds people life is about renewal.
You know what? We get a do-over. Every single day we get a do-over, and we get to embrace one another as we renew ourselves and we seek once again to be, you know, the people we're intended to be.
And in 30 minutes, you hear why one man says he's shown up the last 30 years. We're live in Fayetteville. Jonathan Rozelle, 4029 News.
All right, Jonathan, thank you.